The phrase I use is that when a new environment goes around an old one, the old one becomes an art form. And whenever you see a new art form popping up, like Model Ts or old coach lamps, you know that a new environment has gone around them. And so the new environment that has created much of our strange new kinds of attitudes toward old environments is the new information environment that we have put outside ourselves by electric means.